Now, deleting is something you can't undo just because of the way the map editor is built. However, we'll be right back.